And I also want to emphasize, we do this trip not for us, we do this for the whole world, because our motto of this trip is also sailing for peace. This meaning we have one world, one nation, one ocean. And this is also a symbol for Troy archaeology, because it was in antiquity one world, and it was unified with the north, with the south, with the east, with the west. And this is exactly what we are going to demonstrate with this expedition. To see Dardanelles, and it was quite challenging, especially with the modern traffic. This is even more dangerous than the natural forces, and we made a wonderful maneuver also in the early evening, and this has proven the capability of e-Neolithic early Bronze Age navigation.
Yeah.